At Highland Hill Farm, we get all kinds of materials in trade for our trees and shrubs. Things that some people throw out, we find uses for. So if you have something cluttering up your garage, your barn, or out behind your house, and you want to trade it in to us for trees and shrubs, just drop us a picture and let us know what you have. You might be surprised what we collect. We collect all kinds of things that we could use on our farms. These are some of the items we recently received in trade. Lumber. An old anvil. Well piping. And fence materials such as barbed wire and locust and cedar fence posts.
When visiting Highland Hill Farm, don't forget to pick up your free copy of Common Trees of Pennsylvania, a little book we have for you from Senator Chuck McElhinney. Thank you.
If you have questions about trees and shrubs, give us a call at Highland Hill Farm at 215-651-8329 or email us at bill@highlandhillfarm.com. If you like this video, I hope you subscribe, and please go to the subscribe button and subscribe to our videos. Thank you. Have a nice one. Bye-bye.